parents' condo. I just misrecognized, pronounced it, and it said house instead of condo. So, here is a Minka Air Concept 2. This one's on the remote. This is in my grandparents' bedroom. There's no fan in the living room, though. But there is a fan right here that the blade that's in terrible shape. The blades are yellow. It's so hot up here. I guess it does need to be on. It doesn't go very fast and high for some reason. Because let's see if high is much faster than medium. I'm gonna put it on high. Well, my house on the condo's above the pool. It's like up to speed. I'm gonna put it on high. Let's see if high is much faster than medium. It doesn't blow that much air. It's almost spinning like a Fanimation Torto. Fanimation Torto has a very steep blade. A very steep blade pitch. Let's go to medium. Let's go back to high. Let's go back to medium. I guess they're not making any difference. I don't know why this is going slow. Let's try low. Low makes a difference. I'm gonna leave it on high. Because with the bad capacitor.
I'll put them up top.
I'm getting tall. In the, this room, we have a, another Minka Air Concept 2. This one is in the guest room / office. This one's on high right now. I was confused between medium and high, but it is on high right now. Why are the blades spent for some reason? I don't know why. It's probably a loose blade. I don't know. But I do feel some air from it. We'll stop it to get a quick look. Stop it. Like quickly. It should light on. It's a really weird setup here. There's this Panasonic exhaust fan in here. Here's the air conditioner unit. Thing is a White Rogers. And it's also a spring sport too.
Did you like riding?
Yeah.
You like riding?
I like cross country.
Are you fast?
It helps me practice going fast.
Does it?
Yeah. I did basketball.
How'd you like that ride?
That was great.
Yeah, great.
Yeah.
But people keep stealing the ball away from me, like Jared and Isabella. Because Jared always keeps cheating on me.
Well, is he cheating or is he good at
the game? He's good at the game.
Yeah.
I don't know why this is going slow, but
he has to be at this speed. Maybe this fan needs to be replaced. Or maybe a new capacitor. What's the capacitor value for this fan? It's either a 4 or 5. That's about. A lot of sunlight in there. Downstairs in that patio area has a lot of people in it, so that is the ceiling fans in my grandparents' condo. Well, this thing needs a new capacitor. Thanks for watching.